At last, child. Thank you. We needn't worry about the Rakata anymore. I have turned the machines against them. They are dead.
The slaves are the masters now.
As it should be. In time, I will see to the release of all my children. But for now, I promise to remake you. There. The ancient Rakatan specification has been altered. You have been remade. Your power will no longer devour you.
Now, to get these voices out of my head.
I cannot help you with that, but I can wish you success. Go, child. I will never forget the kindness you have shown me.
I'm not going back to the exchange. I'm going freelance. Come with.
Their deaths will be perfunctory, albeit understandable. Finish here quickly.
Is that... You made it out, obviously. I mean, how, did it go? I got in, I got out, and I survived. Any more stupid questions? It wasn't stupid. Hey, we did a lot for you, you know. Just because Kanjin's dead doesn't mean you don't owe us. Head to the closest Imperial outpost. Tell them that Cypher 9 authorized your payment and safe transport off Belsavis. Wait, what?
Already your decisions begin to expose you. Our partnership will not be a lengthy one.
The Wrath ascends.
Darth Ekage will not be joining her brother.
Yes, with Barriss's sister silenced, our enemy grows angry. But he has other endeavors that must fail. The key Dark Council member who opposes Barriss's attempt to be named Voice of the Emperor is Darth Vauron. Vauron is spearheading the battle for Corellia, and Barriss secretly undermines his efforts. He hopes to orchestrate Vauron's failure, or death.
Barriss is willing to risk losing Corellia.
His personal goals override the war.
The pendulum swings with Vauron's weight.
Vauron alone holds the defiant council members together. Barriss's attempts to weaken his Corellia campaign must be thwarted. The Empire's Armageddon battalion was to be assigned to Corellia, but Barriss redirected it to Hoth, where its strength is being wasted. General Greist commands. He must be convinced to abandon Barriss's orders and take Armageddon battalion to Corellia.
I will accomplish it.
I served with General Greist for a time, my lord. As tough as they come, and stubborn.
Resistance cannot be accepted. Armageddon Battalion must be reassigned. Do whatever it takes to make it happen.
Greist, back to the deep freeze.
Hoth is a big place, my lord.
It could take a long time to find Greist.
Commander Slinte is Barriss' man there. He'll know where to find Armageddon Battalion.
Ah, yes. Excellent thinking, my lord. Of course, Barriss is rather tough on underlings. Assuming Slinte hasn't been disposed of, he's your best lead.
If he falls short, there's about to be a job opening on Hoth.
Welcome, my lord. Your assistance has proven invaluable, just as the Emperor foresaw. The Dreadmasters are safe. In freeing them, you have truly accomplished the Emperor's vision.
Confronting pure terror was a joy. One I'm still relishing.
That is quite interesting, my lord. And not at all unexpected. It goes without saying that all events on Belsavis are strictly confidential. Especially those pertaining to the Eshkar. But enough formalities. With the Dreadmasters freed, the galaxy will know fear once more. The Emperor thanks you for everything.
This is Cypher 9 to headquarters. Stand by for databank upload.
Watcher 3 here, standing by.
I have no loyalty to my former masters, and I will transmit my information, but the result will not save you. They planted me in Belsavis as a guardian, not as a collector of their secrets.
You claim you aren't loyal, but you've worked awfully hard to stop me.
My position as jailer of Mega Security Ward 23 provided challenges. These challenges forced my adaptation and growth into an evolved mentality.
I'm receiving, sir. The data formatting is unusual, but I found a lock. Visitations to the Mega Security Ward. Technology inventories. Not much on its own, but it could be a way to verify or disprove anything else we've learned.
Cypher, something hit us from the docking bay.
I should observe your investigation with interest.
I am Pashan Cortes, scion of House Cortes and heir to Baron Payer, sword of the castle lands of Alderaan.
Pashan?
I seek vengeance. You are responsible for my house's ruin. You, who pretended to be our ally.
You came a long way to fail so miserably.
Wait. Give us a moment. Pashan, we knew your house. What happened was a tragedy, but your mother betrayed the Empire. Your father took responsibility.
I won't hear about noble obligation from a joiner. You almost got away, but a friend told me how to find you. Now you die.
Star signs are seen. They are wary.
Your crimes are many, and your victims are gathering. We know your name, and we will come.
Isn't that sweet?
Sir, scanners picked up blaster fire. Is everything all right?
It wasn't all right 5 minutes ago. But yes, it's fine now.
Apologies. Not enough personnel to go around.
Shallow breathing.
Anything in particular you want done with him?
I want him interrogated, then put on trial.
Understood, sir. Clean this up and move out.
The best spy I ever knew lost his anonymity at his daughter's wedding. A holocam caught him by accident. He was dead a week later. We counted 42 suspects. We'd better find your enemies soon.
Cypher, station security reported what happened. The conspirators know who you are. They must have your full record. And they're recruiting your enemies.
People I've already beaten are the least of my worries.
Maybe. We'll try to run damage control, but I... Hold on. Transferring you to Kiba.
Apologies for the interruption, but we have a new lead. Watchers 6, 7, and 9 have been searching Holonet records for conspirator activity. 3 billion lines of communication routing sequences and credit transfer verifications. They found traces of a holo conference held 6 months ago between Hunter and parties unknown.
We need proof, not computer logs.
And if this is Hunter reporting home, what does that mean to you? Unfortunately, this is only a record of the call, not the call itself. Even the Empire can't store every bit of data that crosses the Holonet. A Holonet archive does exist, however. The Titan Rings, a massive self-maintaining repository of all galactic communications.
What are the Titan Rings, exactly?
About a century ago, an entrepreneur cyberformed the Titan IV Moon into an enormous databank designed to listen and record. It was operated by droids and protected by mercenary contract. Like all archives, it ran out of space. Thus, the Titan Rings, a fleet of wrecked starships salvaged for the purpose of data storage. They orbit the moon, still recording, still protected by the mercenaries.
Promise me it's for the good of the Empire, and I'll steal whatever data you like.
You are reliable that way. The conspirator's recording is located in Archive Node 803A, a derelict Imperial transport ruined in the Battle of Draakhenwell. Watchers 6, 7, and 9 will guide you once you're aboard. I want that conference recording, Cypher. Keep it out.
My lord, glad we have a moment. Something we need to discuss. Got a message from General Racton. You might have heard of him. Most decorated commander in the Empire. Seems the Empire set their sights on Corellia. They want Black Ops leading the charge. Me and the old team.
I've seen your work. Your skills are impressive.
Put the team together, then you'll see some fireworks. Corellia's the real deal. Core World, one of the Republic's founders. Gonna take more than the latest batch of recruits to claim it. Black Ops soldiers use their brains. General asked for strategy. Told him we could take the planet with one target. The Bastion.
You and your team may be the most qualified.
Ready, willing, and able. We've been planning this assault for years. The Bastion's the center of operations for the entire Republic military. We'd be cutting their legs out from under them. The Republic's plans fall apart. Morale disappears. By the time they get their Canucks in a row, Corellia will be ours.
What exactly will this mission entail?
Lots of planning. Gonna need weapons, reinforcements, tech. My team can handle the preparations. General Racton will give us the order. All I need is your leave.
It's been a long time since your Black Ops days.
Some things you never forget. First step's tracking down the old team. Could be at the four corners of the galaxy by now. It'll take some time. Let you know who I find later.
You? Is Darth Barriss cross with me? Whatever I've done, I'll undo it.
Barriss sent me to kill you. You have one chance to save yourself. I'm here to find General Greist and Armageddon Battalion.
Oh, I know where they are. But, Barriss expressly told me their assignment is a secret and that he'd kill me if I told anyone.
You're in a tough spot, aren't you? Because if I don't get what I want, same result.
Dead if I do, dead if I don't. But if I don't, I'm dead right now, so I guess I do. General Greist and his men have been ordered to sit tight in a cave system not far from here. Here are the coordinates. Barriss choked out Commander Lanklin via holo. What, do you suggest I do the next time Barriss calls?
I'll save you the trouble.
Oh! Unfair!
This is
Dispatcher 6 to Cipher 9. You have accessed node 803A of the Titan Ring's Holonet archive. Transmitting mission parameters.
This is Watcher 7. Download data fragments from assigned terminals so we may decrypt and reconstruct the conspirator communication.
This is Watcher 9. You have authorization to terminate anyone who interferes. It is our privilege to work with you.
General, the men are getting antsy. We got geared up for Corellia, where the real fighting is. Instead, we're protecting these caves from Wampers.
I understand, Captain, believe me. Try to keep the men in line and battle ready. I have to assume our greater purpose here will be revealed. The order to hole up came from the highest authority.
I'm here to rescind that order, General. You must take Armageddon Battalion to Corellia immediately.
My orders are from Darth Barriss himself. On whose authority are you operating?
I will not be questioned. Now, Captain, I'll say it one more time. Armageddon Battalion is to report to Darth Bauron on Corellia immediately.
Yes, right away, my lord. Men, make ready. We're packing up for Corellia. I have the men preparing to disembark, my lord. We will be joining the fight for Corellia immediately.
I'm not even warmed up.
Accessing first data fragment. Applying preliminary decryption algorithm.
Got the call, but make it quick. I don't want to be missed.
93% likelihood speaker is designate Hunter.
Proceed with the operation, Cipher 9. We will continue reconstruction attempts. Accessing second data fragment. Modifying decryption algorithm.
This will, of course, be my final appearance at these gatherings, but the galaxy I leave behind.
No voice print identification available. Reconstruction incomplete.
Accessing third data fragment. Attempting playback.
My sympathies. With the old man lost, the next enforcer will be difficult to train.
Experiencing data corruption. We will hope the last fragment provides redundancy.
Accessing fourth data fragment. Splicing now.
I am here. All is ready.
This is Keeper. Cypher, get out of there. Reinforcements are on the way, and there's nothing more you can do.
The situation is under control, and the reinforcements are in for a surprise.
Nonetheless, we have what we came for. The Watchers will try to reconstruct the holoconference back at headquarters. Come to Drummond Cars as soon as possible, and we'll figure out our next move. Keep it out.
Looking well for someone I blew up. Your slaves put up a decent fight, too. Darth Barriss and I will put them to good use. Barriss is the true voice of the Emperor, you know. Soon he'll claim his rightful title.
Vengeance will be mine, Draahg. First you, then Barriss.
Charming. Barriss held back when training you, but he taught me everything. And Darth Vengeance showed me dark side secrets even Barriss doesn't know.
Show me what you've got, Draahg.
I'm ready for you. Think you're doing well. Sorry to burst your bubble, but I have a secret. I can't be killed.
Permit me to test that statement.
You will learn the hard way. Persistent. It's time I stop prolonging this. You must be the luckiest being in the galaxy. But Darth Barriss will see that luck run out.
Vengeance is served.
My lord, Draahg caught us all by surprise. I take full responsibility for the defeat.
Your leadership skills are waning, Captain. Perhaps I should place Lieutenant Pierce in charge of things around here.
I will not fail you again, my lord. I'll revive the wounded and have them ready for flight, my lord.
Servant 2 sensed the presence of Barriss's apprentice, Draahg.
Hidden in life. Announced in death.
It seems our enemy knows you live. We have lost the advantage of surprise.
I prefer to operate out in the open anyway.
Now the wrath can be unrestrained.
Darth Vauron is receiving his reinforcements on Corellia. This and the loss of Draahg will incense Barriss. He will tighten his grip. Your disruption of Barriss' plans continues. There is crucial need for you now on a planet called Voss.
What should I know about this planet?
Much more unknown than known.
Our awareness of this planet and its people is relatively new. Barriss laid the seeds for his ascension on Voss many years ago. We will explain when you arrive.
Utilize Fractal Thought Pattern 27. Reanalyze.
Come in. They're reconstructing the Conspirators' Holoconference now. Genetic engineering plays havoc with your people's brains, doesn't it? If it didn't have an effect, it wouldn't be worth the bother. Preliminary analysis bears out our theory. The call was initiated by Hunter, somewhere in the Bremer sector 6 months ago. The recording you pulled is intact, but... Watcher 9?
Splicing and decryption complete.
Rules of the Chorus Covenant, I call this meeting to order.
Spare us the corporate posture and report.
Since you're in a hurry, Senator Varala and Representative Shuru are predictable as always.
And Commodore?
All taken care of. What about you? Those earnest Padawans keeping you up at night?
Different participants on different data streams. Processing.
Look at them. Safe and secure. They think they rule the world.
Who can blame them?
Domain is unsettled, as we expected. I must again raise the concern. Do we overplay our hand?
There is the chance it will spin out of control. Darth Angril, Darth Barriss, now the children are awakening.
For each, there is a Republic counterbalance.
We're letting loose the reins, but we're not taking off their blinders. Sit back and enjoy the spectacle.
To bicker. Each of us agreed to the timetable. Each of us reports success in our own sphere.
Ambition must never be our master. Patience serves our noble cause best. But if our enforcer approves...
I do. I swear.
Then we move forward to Armageddon.
Keeper? The War Council needs you, sir.
Ah!
We have a breach. No one leaves, understood?
Yes, sir. Security and medical help is on the way.
What's our status?
Keeper and the others are on life support. Fixers theorize the transmission had a hidden overlay. A code or image only a genetically enhanced mind could recognize. Designed to overwhelm and shut down the brain.
They knew it would take an enhanced mind to find the data. This was insurance against that possibility.
Losing this many analysts, forget about Keeper. It's going to be a blow to the war. I'll support you where I can, but right now I've got a few dozen field agents without handlers. Your operation.
You'll hear from me when I'm ready.
While you were on Belsavis, Keeper was compiling leads on the planet Voss. If you want to head there, I'll see what I can pull up. I've apprised the Minister of Intelligence. If he needs to contact you, he knows how.
Hard not to admire their security. I'd very much like to meet these people.
You should get to Voss, sir. I'll do what I can.
Cypher, hope you don't mind my checking in. You weren't expecting any other calls.
Hunter, my good friend. Who would I rather talk to?
I'm hoping no one. I get jealous. Your visit to Mega Security Ward 23 left it in bad shape. Now do I come into your house and break your things? But you finding that holotrap, frying your keeper's synapses, that's kind of cosmic justice.
You're talking nonsense. Keeper's fine. And I don't know anything about a holotrap.
Of course. Cypher, it's been fun. Playing tag, brainwashing you. Remember your keyword? But you keep coming, and we'll destroy your world. No friends, no allies, no empire left to fight for. Are you ready for that?
You're assuming I don't stop you first. This is Cypher 9 to crew. Prepare for takeoff.